What's going on, guys? Mr. Allen C here. We're with our buddy Niklas, and we are going into space to do some hunting. Look at our gun here. This is our ship. And we are going to go roll out. I'm paying for the oil. I'm paying for the, well, the ship's worth 155 pad. And I hope we don't get no damage. One sec, he says wait. Oh, he got out of the quad. Okay, what the heck. Good thing he caught me, because once you get in space, it costs two pad to get back. Alright, we're going to wait for him. He's buying ammo quick. He's so excited. This was his idea. And I'm totally down to do it. He's providing this gun and some ammo. So he's a pretty cool, generous guy. I had to go in a little bit on this gun. Not much, though. And we're going to go up there and hunt, so it's going to be sick. I can't wait. Where'd he go? Is he in here? Yeah, he's buying ammo. There he is. Pretty excited. I'm pumped. Oh my gosh, he's so anxious. Alright. Is he there? Is he in there? I don't see him in there. Alright. Waiting. Is he in there? I don't see him in there. What in the hell? Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Mr. Allen C. Arcadia, Mr. Allen C. Stuntman is becoming a pirate today. Oh my gosh. We have a little language barrier. He just keeps running back and forth. He sold all his armor to buy this. He insisted we go. Alright.
Hello.
I said, do not exit the ship, because if he exits the ship and I leave orbit, well, I can't come back unless I pay. Look at that. He's moving the gun around. Look at this. It's going to be sick. I'm really pumped. No. He's like, oh, casual. I think he just tried to trick me. He just tried to take all the loot for himself. I understand. I mean, it's tempting, but we gotta be fair, so I'm just gonna wait for that casual team to get set up, and then we'll be good to go. Alright, lock and load. Now, it's gonna cost me 2 ped to get back in. I need to keep a balance at 50, so I got 52, I planned ahead there. Now we're gonna go try to find some spaceships to kill. So yeah, let's go do that. Let me look around here, try to find this shit. Where's that stuff at now? What is it, like out here? Yeah, looks like that's the spot right there. So we'll head that way. We're going to Crystal Palace. And I think it's right out here. I gotta look at the map a little better though. There we go. It's right over here. I hope somebody's out here and awake. Okay, I'm just trying to figure out where he wants to go quick. We got Asteroid Foma, Calypso Space Station, or Crystal Palace. Where do I go? What's P? I don't know what he's talking about. I'd love to go, but I don't know what he wants. I think what we should do. Okay. Hang on. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna head to the next point. There's 3 main points up here. I just gotta find where my marker is. This stuff's probably making them dizzy. Alright, here we go. Going to Cali Space Station. So what we're doing is we're trying to find players that come out of here and we can kill them. We got a big gun on the front of this if you haven't seen it. There it is right there. And we're going to blow people to shit when they come out of here. Now my ship costs 155 ped, that's nothing we want to damage. Maybe we can just kind of chill right out here. Get him. Get him. Why isn't he shooting? Get him! There we go. How's that thing getting away from me? That ammo isn't cheap, so... Is he hitting him? Yeah, he's killing him! Sweet! We'll get him. How's he doing? We gotta get this guy. We're going full speed. We really want to get our first pirate kill. Where's this guy going to, anyway? Oh my gosh, guys, you've seen it here first. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. It's Mr. Allen C. coming at you. Arcady, our Mr. Allen C. stuntman. We really want to catch this guy badly. How'd he get out of our sights? Kind of pissed about that. How's he getting away? All right, we're heading back. That was a good practice one. Damn it. I hate when this shit pops up. Come on, guys, we gotta get somebody. We gotta loot them out. We gotta kick some ass. We really gotta get somebody. We gotta pay for this stuff. We gotta pay off our gun and our fuel. We're burning a lot of fuel right now. Okay, so this is a space station entrance right here. That's where they come out and stuff. So that's why I'm positioned here. We're just gonna wait patiently.
It's okay. Thank you.
out.
Thank you. I guess.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, guys. It's Mr. Analyst C, the pirate! Oh my gosh. Thank you. No loot. Well,